Different costumes here. The Shark Union suit. I've always liked these inflatable ones. Pardon the music box. There we go, with an inflatable chicken. Inflatable unicorn, you got peanut butter and jelly, and inflatable ostrich. Give me an ostrich. Inflatable infrared. Got the bandanas. Tutus. Taking a look around here. See, one I resist the most is the devil. Devil outfit with wings and a tail. Neck dresses with a black outfit. Of course, you got the makeup. You gotta have the makeup. And you gotta have a rubber chicken. Different types of wigs and afros. Got the hard hats, the Viking hats, the football helmets, the king crown, and the funny looking hats and weird wigs. You want some weapons? Let's go with the Viking axe. Or a giant pair of scissors. Or a wrench. Also, of course, you got the Grim Reapers. Face masks. They're alive. The elf. Pig, bunny rabbit, evil bunny, gorilla, sloth, horse head. Then you got the kids' costumes. Crazy clowns. Of course, you got sports. You gotta have sports. A football player with pads, socks, shoes. Thank you. These are more just like trick-or-treat bags. And, well, trick-or-treat bags, baskets, and even Halloween socks. Or cat socks. Not easy. And I'll find out some sports socks. Vampires, crazy clowns, with the big sledgehammer. What's up this happening? More Halloween. Capes, more vampire.
Don't worry. Well, yeah, me too.
Hockey jersey. Freddy Krueger with the nightmare. Got the Roman Empire section. With Athena, the goddess of sky. Gladiator, King of Egypt. That's what we got. Where is this? Captain's quarters. Where are the knights? The knight section is over here. The pirates. I'd like it red. We have knights. Helmet. Playing with SpongeBob and playful Patrick. Fourth section. Got the animal section. Mm-hmm. They got really good stuff here. Of course, it's still early. They're probably going to still put more stuff out as it gets to next month. Especially the first week of October, they'll probably have everything out. But right now, it looks like it's going to be good. Good section, of course, behind me. You can see the different color schemes of the different outfits. You got yellow, orange, red, and pink. And then white and black. You got the Wild West, where the Indians and cowboys. Alright, so that was the Halloween store here in town. Hey, let me Spirit Halloween in the exit. There you go. Spirit Halloween behind me. Alright, so that was that store. Of course, not a whole lot up yet. It's still very early. It's only still August. They're still trying to set things up and move things around. But our main attraction today was Gatorland, and that was the ultimate experience of being able to come in very, very close contact with the alligators, and literally being on top of them for a photo. So, appreciate you guys joining me here on my channel. Trying to do videos. Try to do videos when I can and come out here. Of course, not too far away from my hometown. And it's about an hour. It felt like it only took me about 45 minutes to get here. And it took me about an hour and 10 minutes to get here. And but anyway, like this video, like I said, I just did kind of a quick tour around, just showing the different costumes that they have for this year of 2020. I don't know how they're going to do, trick-or-treating this year. I don't know how they're going to do the social distance thing. But I'm pretty sure they'll be able to. Maybe they'll do, like, a drive-through trick-or-treating. Of course, if the kids wear masks, I don't think that'll be a problem. But anyway, like this video, subscribe to my channel. I myself am probably gonna do go trick or treating with my nieces. I'll see where they're going. They might want me to just walk with them, which I might, and go with them and my nephews. I might do that this year, because I've never done it, and I'll just go and see how they're going to do their Halloween-ish, and I'll have my costume by then, and we'll just go from there. So, appreciate you guys watching, subscribe to my channel, like this video, leave comments, all that stuff, and we'll see y'all in the future. Time to head home.